each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Phoenix-Mesa Gateway Airport is a medium to large multi-use airport. It serves air carriers, business and general aviation, transit military aircraft, and is home to extensive flight training operations. This diverse mix of aircraft capability and pilots' experience and skill make it a busy and challenging airport. Located approximately 20 miles southeast of Phoenix Sky Harbor, it is a reliever and convenient alternative to the busier, more congested airport. The configuration consists of three parallel runways with staggered thresholds labeled 1-2 left, center, and right, and 3-0 left, center, and right. A straightforward system of taxiways provide access to passenger, general aviation, and cargo facilities. One issue that seems to occur more with transient aircraft rather than aircraft based at the field has to do with the holding bay for runway 1-2 right. Aircraft normally taxi to this area via taxiways Yankee or Bravo. The issue is not getting to the bay, but coming out of it. There's a smaller exit at the east end of the bay with appropriate hold markings. Aircraft utilizing the west end of the bay sometimes exit via taxiway Bravo without appropriate clearance from ATC. Pilots need to be sure of their assigned route and not taxi onto taxiway or runway without that clearance.
Centurion 463, Niner Quebec Gateway Tower, cross runway 12 right at Golf, hold short, runway 12 center.
We'll cross runway 12 right at Golf and hold short at 12 center, 39 Quebec.
Another area of concern is at the opposite end of the airport. Aircraft taxiing to runway 30 center via Alpha, hold short of Papa, have missed the fact that taxiway Alpha does not go all the way to the runway 30 center, but ends at the 90 degree turn to the approach end of runway 30 left. A look at the airport diagram reveals that taxiway Papa begins at that point and clearance is required to taxi onto it. Ground control will normally clear aircraft to taxi and hold short of taxiway Papa.
Whiskey, Victor, Alpha, hold short of Papa.
At this point, aircraft will be switched to the tower frequency for further taxi clearance. This is especially important because the approach hold for runway 30 left is located immediately after making this turn.
Centurion 300 Quebec Gateway Tower, taxi via Papa, cross runway 30 left approach, hold short runway 30 center.
39 Quebec will cross the approach hold on Papa to 30 center.
Once cleared to taxi on Papa and cross the runway 30 left approach hold, pilots are reminded to cross the approach hold area without delay and taxi completely across the hold lines on the north side of the approach area so as to not to interfere with the aircraft landing on runway 30 left. When flying into any airport with the diverse mix of traffic and pilot experience that Phoenix-Mesa Gateway has, pilots need to be ready for runway changes, taxi route changes, and holding instructions both in the air and on the ground. The configuration of three parallel runways is a bit unusual and necessitates increased attention to runway assignment when arriving and departing the airport. Ensuring a clear understanding of what you are to do and where you are to do it will make your trip safer and more enjoyable. Several tips and techniques may help you avoid costly and dangerous mistakes at the Phoenix-Mesa Gateway and at any other busy airport. 1. Not only read back what you hear, but what you intend to do, and read back all runway, taxiway, hold short instructions. This will go a long way in helping to reduce the number of wrong surface operations. 2. Part of any pilot's standard operation procedures should be to actively scan for signs and markings that are key to complying with air traffic control instructions. Deferring that after landing checklist until clear of all runways may help you with this. Finally, yet importantly, if you are in doubt, ask. The controllers will appreciate your desire not to have a runway incursion or wrong surface operation. The tower is here to help. Now you're better prepared for your trip to Phoenix-Mesa Gateway Airport. It's always better to know before you go.